Breaking news right now. Body cam video of the attack on Nancy Pelosi's husband in their California home has just been released. It shows Paul Pelosi opening the door and police telling that suspect, David DePape, to drop the hammer. This part may be disturbing. DePape is saying, swinging the hammer off camera. Officers rush into the house, jumping on DePape and taking him into custody. A judge ruled yesterday to release the video. He has now pleaded not guilty to both state and federal charges.